past you in the doorway, where you took me with a glance. I should have took that last bus home, but I asked you for a dance.
It's the 50th anniversary of Thin Lizzy as a band. We grew up listening to Thin Lizzy and played some of their amazing tunes here on the street. Made a bit of money off them, say nothing. So yeah, we're celebrating. On Pust have released the stamp for the 50th anniversary. And yeah, we're here kind of calling for other buskers and street performers around Ireland to play some Thin Lizzy songs.
All right, dancing in the moonlight.
I have a relationship with Phil, like I never met him. You know, I think lyrically, it just... The way he sings, the way he brings it into his songs, I feel like I know him.
The music of Thin Lizzy had a huge influence on me and on, I'd say, lots of people in Ireland, so yeah, and probably all around the world. They had such a unique sound because it was the rock and roll of the 70s, but they had like a real soul element, a bit more of like a swagger to the whole thing.
A bit of groove, it's
a bit of groove, yeah. Prince of Dublin, I suppose you call him.
It's a habit worth forming, if it means to justify it.